Hello. Today we will be discussing activities under test implementation. Let's get started. The first activity is developing and prioritizing test procedures and potentially creating automated test scripts. In the test implementation stage, we have to develop the test procedure as well as the test scripts. Let's look at an example. Suppose there are these scripts available. Our job is to put them in an order of priority. Which test case will come first and which will come after that? The second activity is creating test suites from the test procedures and, if any, automated test scripts. We also have to create test suites. Whatever is in one group will be put under one suite. Then all of them will be placed in order of priority. So the first test suite is comprised of two test scripts. In total, we have 9 test suites, whereas we have 13 test scripts. Now the activity is arranging the test suites within a test execution schedule in a way that results in efficient test execution. We have to arrange the scripts in such a way that it gives us efficient test execution. If the first test fails, the rest should not fail as well. Here we are making sure to maximize the efficiency of the scripts. The fourth activity is preparing test data and ensuring it is properly loaded in the test environment. So, first we created the test scripts. Then we arranged them into test suites. Now, we have to load them in an environment where we can execute them. We should make sure that it is done properly so we don't have any issues during execution. The fifth activity is verifying and updating bidirectional traceability between the test bases, test conditions, test cases, test procedures, and test suites. Now we have created test suites in the implementation stage and have to provide traceability between all these stages. So these are the activities under implementation. Normally, it deals with test scripts and test procedures, then prioritizing the test scripts and arranging the suites. That is all in activities. I'll see you in the next video. Happy testing.